Hey you guys, I hope everyone is doing well. Welcome back to my channel. So a lot of y'all have been asking me, how has the weight gain affected my plastic surgery? So as y'all know, or as a lot of y'all know, I did have a tummy tuck and a arm lift, and I wanted to talk to y'all about that, what I think, what's to come, and all of that. I also wanted to mention, I just have on a bra and some shorts because I knew I was gonna, you know, show y'all, you know, my tummy and my arms. But I chose this bra in particular because if you have been rocking with me for a long time, you have seen this bra. When I tell y'all, this bra has held up. Oh my gosh. I've probably had this bra, what, 15 years, y'all? And when I tell you, I wear this bra consistently, as well as some of my other Lion Brown bras, and they hold up so well. I haven't purchased a bra from Lion Brown in a while because my bras are just so good. So I don't know if their quality is still there. I hope so. But Lion Brown and Torrid, they bras are chef kiss. Like they hold up so well because, yeah, we have some, you know, snags here and there, but as far as the bra itself, it's still doing what it's supposed to do. And I'm just like, that's what's up. So anyway, I tried to film this video before. YouTube flagged it. I kind of pushed it aside and post something else last week. So let's try this again. I'm probably going to have to put something kind of over my front area, y'all see, so that this time it goes through. Okay. So here's my arms. Now, I feel like there is a lot of truth to when people say when they remove fat from an area, the fat, when you gain weight, you typically don't gain a lot of weight in that area. I feel like there's truth to that. So here's my arms. I feel like my arms are a tinks bit bigger, but I feel like they are pretty much the same size. I also feel like I will have some... Once I re-lose my weight, I feel like I might have some sagginess in my arms, but I feel like as long as I tone, you know, exercise, I think I'll be okay. Oh yeah, are you subscribed? If you're not subscribed, be sure to subscribe. We'll wait for you. Okay, thank you. Be sure to like the video as well. It helps out the channel so much, guys. So anyway, so yeah, so I think that my arms will be fine. I think, you know, as long as I stay in the gym lifting these weights, as I lose weight, I don't think I'm gonna have any issues. I don't think I'll need a revision or anything like that. The reason why I feel like I have gained some weight in my arms, even though it might not look like it, is because this particular stretch scar here, just right here in this area, it has gotten bigger. See, it was smaller than that, so that lets me know that I was stretching the skin. So time to, you know, do something with that. But anyway, yeah, and if I do have, and that's moving on to my tummy and all of that, so I think that I, as I gain weight, I gain weight out instead of out sideways, instead of front. I was gaining weight, I'm gaining weight this way, which is, I guess I would rather that, but it's kind of disappointing because, you know, your girl was shaping, you know? So I kind of lost my curves a bit with the weight gain. But I can say that my stomach isn't growing out a bit. Now, I have seen some growth, but most of the growth is this way. So as y'all know, I still want a breast lift and a back lift. I got to re-lose my weight and all of that. I think once I re-lose the weight, I don't think I will have much sagginess in my arms or in my tummy, but I do think it's going to be a little bit looser. I'm not too much tripping about that because, as y'all know, I've had an orientation consultation about my breasts and my back. And the way they were going to do it, he was going to come further in, right? And the way he's going to do it, or Will's going to do it, it was going to pull up, you know, pull up right from here, you know, around. And it was going to pull up my stomach anyway. I was going to have a little bit of lipo because it was still an area over here, which has always been, even after, right after my, it was still a little bit pudgy. So I was going to have a little bit of lipo, lift that. And also, you know, they're going to go into the pit, remove all of this. Of course, the back lift wouldn't be that low, but I was just saying they're going to lift all of that. they're going to remove all of this, which will pull the armpit in. So the breast lift and the back lift, you know, doing all of that should fix any damage that I have done, which I think we can just wait and see. You know, when I go back in for a consultation, we'll talk to the doctors, tell them my goals, and that's what's up. And we'll talk about that now. But that's my idea, that's my goal, that's my hopes, and that's my dreams. So I'm going to go ahead and show you guys my tummy. Okay, I'm trying to hold this sweater. This is something I wrapped around me. And so as y'all can see right here, it's always been more fat on this side than that side. So that's what they were going to go back in and lipo. But anyway, so as y'all can see, you know, I feel like my size is way more snatched than this. So I've been growing out, but yeah, there we go. Still pretty flat. So, as I said, I feel like I have gained weight, but it's been more out than, you know, towards the front. So, guys, I just wanted to update y'all on that. Of course, we have a ways to go before we even think about going to see a plastic surgeon, okay? And, y'all, I saw Dr. Amaka at the hospital, baby. I was at a doctor's appointment for something else, and I saw her coming out the hospital, full shrugs, all that. She must have been coming from surgery, baby. Y'all tell me, I booked it the other way. Because she was going to be like, Miss, all that work I did. Nah, she finally wouldn't have said none of that. But I did book it the other way, but because I didn't want to see me. Because if I go back to her, she probably, oh, no. Anyway, that's a different conversation for a different day. So, you know, it's a long time coming before we even, you know, think about going to a plastic surgeon. But yeah, that is my future. That is what I want. Breast lift, back lift, all of that in the future. So again, I hope that this video was beneficial. Please leave your girl a comment. Let me know how you're doing today. Be sure again that you are subscribed. And the next video, I was gonna throw this footage away, y'all, but I think I'm gonna go ahead and post it because it's the type of footage that I love. I wanna show y'all how I don't gain weight when I'm vacationing and things like that. I am just going to put up videos that typically, I want to say this, but then I might be like, you know, it's a, like, I want to say I'm going to put up all content that I love, and just if it just does nothing, just deal with it, right? I want to say that, but then I'll be thinking about my time and do I want to do that? I don't know, but we're going to see. I think that's what I'm going to do. And we're going to see how that goes. So anyway, I love you guys. Happy Thursday. I hope everyone has a great weekend. And I will see y'all in the next one.